Guys, welcome back again on my channel. If this is your first time here or first time seeing my face, hi, my name is Bukola and I film about skincare and bunch of other things, you guys. And today I'm going to be giving you guys my honest review using azelaic acid. I'll talk about it in my two videos, my previous videos, that I'm going to tell you guys how it really did work for me, because I'm not going to lie, I love the work and I might just stick with it. Less irritation, and I can't even say it irritates my skin at all. It did not irritate my skin at all. I love how it works, and it's just a gradual process. And this is just like my, is it third week of using it? I had a very much breakout and some rashes on my face. I was informed that they wanted to treat the water, and maybe 2 days after all those things, my face started to react in a way that I do not even understand. And to be honest, at first I did not care. I'm like, I have salicylic acid face wash that I'm using. I have salicylic acid toner that I'm using. It will go when it's time for it to go, because all of these things should help me stop it. But I think because I was still using that water, that thing was just coming out on my face and becoming very irritating and just annoying to me. So I decided I was going to get something. I was going to get tretinoin, not like the particular one I was seeing. And I realized that it was too expensive, to be honest. Even this azelaic acid that I want to review today, let me show you guys how small it is. This is, can you guys see how small this thing is? This is the length of the azelaic acid I got for 12k, and I was shocked. But I don't have any other option because I needed something to stop it. Azelaic acid is very good for pores. Let me just tell you guys basically what azelaic acid does. So azelaic acid is just like a medication that helps to treat acne by killing the bacteria that infect pores and by decreasing the production of keratin. And for those who are going to ask what keratin is just a natural substance that can lead to the development of acne on your face. So I decided I was going to go for azelaic acid since I was unable to get the brand of tretinoin that I needed. Azelaic acid can irritate your skin if you have super sensitive skin. It did not irritate my skin at all, and I noticed that it makes my skin feel very fair. And before I go further, I have oily face. My face is very oily majority of the time. That's why I always appear like I rub oil on my face. My face is naturally oily, and that's why I said I was using it with my salicylic acid toner. And I know for a fact that you might have seen it somewhere that you should not use, like it's not advisable for you to use salicylic acid and azelaic acid together. I agree with that fact because it can be so dry. On a normal ground, salicylic acid as well can dry out your face, but the salicylic acid I was using as a toner does not dry out my face. Even my cleanser does not dry out my face, and I'm like, I have oily skin, and when I tried it, it did not dry out my face, and I decided to stick with it. Before I decided I was going to use the salicylic acid toner with this azelaic acid, I'm not about to risk my life. I got this niacinamide toner just in case I feel or see any or too much dryness or too much irritation. Niacinamide is like a friend, a big bro, a big sister to all of these treatments that is good. Like it can work with some of these treatments, it goes well with some of these treatments. Niacinamide is like mild, so I decided to get one niacinamide just in case that it did not work. My azelaic acid did not work, my salicylic acid, but it did work for me. It did not dry out my face. Can you even know that I use azelaic acid and salicylic acid? My face still look much a little bit oily, but it has helped me control the oil on my face, and I'm thinking like it's as if I'm going to stick with this thing. You know, you have what's it called, acne. Even if you always have acne during your period or when your period are coming, you can always get azelaic acid. Let me tell you, you can't go wrong treating your skin. I know that the major thing you need in order for you to like take care of your skin is just a cleanser, a toner, a moisturizer, and SPF. Nothing stops you from treating your skin as well. Azelaic acid is something you can incorporate into your skincare routine. This particular one, I always mix it with my moisturizer, CeraVe moisturizer. I've shown you guys several times. I always mix it with my moisturizer, but when the acne was still very much on my face, I applied this thing directly last. This is how I use it when it was still very much on my face. I will apply a little on my palm and a moisturizer, mix it together, rub it on my face, apply my sunscreen, then go in again with just this azelaic acid and just apply it on where all those acne rashes are. And it's going to be very dry, and I noticed that it leaves a little white cast on that particular area. I'm giving you guys a review on this particular brand that I tried. I'm going to put a picture so that you guys can see very well. I'm giving you guys a review on this particular one, and it's just like going to leave a little white cast. So after like 4 days that I started using it, because I always apply it alone on those areas that I have acne, I noticed that my skin was slightly, just a little bit, if I pay attention and move closer to the mirror, my skin was slightly peeling. And it's not visible, like it's not very, it's not obvious at all, safe, unless like you are very close to the person's face and looking deep into the person's soul. That's why you see that the skin is peeling. But I feel like it's peeling because I always apply it alone on that area when I'm going to bed and maybe when I'm done. I don't leave the house. So sometimes it's on my face alone. Even sometimes when I film video, yeah, it's on my face. But because my hair could cover the white cast, I just leave it there like that. So I will say this, I'm giving this like a 90 over 100. I really love it, but I cannot continue to buy this as lake acid for 12k a year. It's very expensive here. I came across it on a site, on a Nigerian site, and it was 4,000 naira, and that is now my mission, to be buying like three and just save it. It's just little that you need. So if you want to get as lake acid, even if you are not seeing this brand and you want to try as lake acid out, please get 20%. It takes as lake acid 6 to 8 weeks for it to be very visible, the result to be very visible on your skin. But if you have incorporated it into your skincare routine very well, you will love your skin. I think I have some YouTubers that I watch as well that use as lake acid and their skin are very good. There's a particular YouTuber that you guys might even know, can't see. She does not have acne, but she still uses as lake acid product, because I have watched her video very well and I've seen her use the ordinary as lake acid, and I think I love that because you don't have to wait till your skin bursts out before you start treating your skin. This is something I'm going to advise you to like add to your routine. I see how people drag this thing in some sites. There was a particular site I shared with you guys, Buy Better. If they have as lake acid, see, immediately they are posting, you just buy, because if you come back to the next 30 minutes, you might not see as lake acid there again. That's how much people will know how this thing works very good. That's how much they rush it. So when me too, I go back like this, I am rushing it because it's really working and I love it so much. It's helping me again with my dark spots. And as well, I'm using Neutrogena Rapid Clear Toner. Neutrogena Rapid Clear Toner as well help with dark spots. So I can say these two are coming together to help me. I know you guys are seeing it, but I think it's not very visible again. But if you have watched my video way back, even before I stopped posting for some time, there was dark spot on my video. Let me do a video about it. So this is my own honest review about azelaic acid. It really did save me, I'm not even going to lie, because even for azelaic acid, I don't even know where my face is going to be right now, because at that point I did not even care. I wasn't even taking care of my skin that much. I was just having my bath once a day. School was not taking the entire time that I had. So yeah, it really did help me, and I can give you a go ahead. I'm giving you my 100% go ahead to get azelaic acid. Please, if you are using it during the day and you are going out in the sun, exposing yourself to sun, I am begging you, get a very good sunscreen. I use Aqua Gel sunscreen now and it is so good. So yeah, I said I was going to share with you guys because I have promised you guys I was going to share. So thank you guys so much for coming on my channel today. Please, if you have not subscribed, please click on subscribe button and make sure your bell notification is turned on as well, because I'll be bringing more videos for you people. Okay, thank you so much for joining me today. I will definitely see you guys in my next video.